Okay, we're up and at him. Okay, we're up and at them. All right, we're about 230 feet, been flying for about one whole minute. Got Christian right down below me. And it's about 80 degrees, got about 24 miles an hour. It's a little bumpy out here, but this area is usually bumpy. It's about 7 o'clock, so it's later in the evening. It's the first day without a jacket. It's hard to believe. Not too bad up here. Pretty much all the clouds have cleared out, a little hazy, light winds, 3 miles an hour, gust of 6, 470 feet. Christian's down below me. Off to the right. Today is Friday. June something. Okay. A little rock and roll there. About 750 feet, about 23 miles an hour. Yeah, we're doing about 24, about 686 feet. About 820 feet, flying for about 11 minutes, about 4 miles from the runway. Pretty hazy out here. Two of us stay close together. Might help for airplanes if they're coming through this area, they'll see us. We've got the strobe lights on. About 1,135 feet in the air, 28 miles an hour. Okay, we're at about 1,300. I'm going to go ahead, slow it down a little bit, just kind of cruise down a little bit. been flying for about 30 minutes, about a mile, almost 2 miles from the runway. It's straight ahead. We're at about 970 feet. About 1,050 feet, about a mile from the runway, at about 33 miles an hour. Got some storm clouds, at least that's what it looks like, and I can't tell if that's rain over there or haze. There's not supposed to be any rain in the area, but we're going to head back and put it on the ground and just check the weather out, make sure it's rolling away and we're not going to get caught in it, and then we'll go back up. But it looks awful thermally. About 4,000 RPMs, 35 miles an hour, 32, 31, 32. Slow on down. We'll go ahead and drop on down. Any airplanes in the area. There's those clouds. Looks like I got some thermal shooting up in it. Looks like haze, but I want to be sure. We'll get down and take a look at the radar map and go from there. Not seeing Christian anywhere here. Spin around and take another look. There he is. Up above me.